Hi, I'm Not Kimberly K. Duh, for MidHudsonNews.com. Seinfeld creator Larry David says Jerry Seinfeld really does have a show about nothing now. Seinfeld has a new web series, Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee. It's a simple premise. Seinfeld picks up another comedian in one of his vintage cars and they go for coffee, or in David's case, herbal tea. Seinfeld says it's a miracle he and David ever got anything done because nobody can waste time like they can. Future episodes will feature Ricky Gervais, Alec Baldwin, and Michael Richards. They premiere Thursday evenings on ComediansInCarsGettingCoffee.com, no space, and Crackle.com. MTV will bring back its House of Style fashion series. The original show ran from 1989 to 1999 and took a look behind the scenes of the fashion industry. The new show will air primarily on the MTV Style website, but elements will be shown on MTV's networks. The new show will be revealed on the red carpet of the, the new host will be revealed on the red carpet of the MTV Video Music Awards on September 6th. Previous hosts have included supermodel Cindy Crawford, Rebecca Romaine, and Molly Sims. House of Style premieres on October 9th. Write that down. There will be a new man in Rachel's life when Glee returns in September, Fox says. Australian Idol finalist Dan Geyer joins the cast as Brody Weston, an upperclassman at the New York Academy of the Dramatic Arts. The singer-songwriter was last seen on the series Terra Nova. Executive producer Ian Brennan tells TVGuide.com that Finn fans shouldn't worry. He says it'll be a great season for Finn fans. Glee returns September 13th on Fox. Write that down, too. Los Angeles prosecutors say they filed criminal charges against a photographer who allegedly raced across a freeway to get photos of Justin Bieber. Paul Rafe faces four charges, including reckless driving with the intent to capture pictures for commercial gain. It's the first time a 2010 state law designed to prevent paparazzi from dangerously pursuing celebrities has been used. Bieber, who was stopped by police on July 6th for speeding, told officers he was being chased by paparazzi. It happens to me too, I understand. In local entertainment news, there'll be a family fun festive day and fish day at Kenneth Wilson State Park on Wittenberg Road in Mount Tremper, Saturday at 11 to 1:30 p.m. And there will be an Ulster County Railroad exhibit at Pearson House on John Street in Kingston, opening Saturday at noon. I'm obviously not Kimberly Kay for MidHudsonNews.com.